And finally, we'll wrap up this week's plays with the Plays of the Week nominees. Up first is Preston Miller for Kirksville Baseball as he rips this shot to left field, scoring two. And next is Audrey Wishman for Kirksville High as she clears this jump during the Snowshoe Invitational. And our last athlete, Mallory Haley from Schuyler County, getting off this nice throw. Now that you've seen the plays, you can vote for your favorite at heartlandconnection.com. The winner will be announced Saturday at 10.